Hi, this time we will see how Chinese cabinet factory assemble cabinets. Our cabinet factories trial assemble every size of cabinet during package, check construction, fitness, and hardware before shipping. This proved to be a very effective method to avoid wrong parts or hardware in box. Randomly took one box and opened it. You can see there's EPE film to separate every layer of parts, and a corner protector at the four corners. Take out all parts from box. Can you guess what the red tape is for? Well, we will see it later. First step is to assemble drawer box. Mount the drawer glide on side of drawer box. Drawer front has been attached, so to make the drawer relatively easier. This drawer glide is full extension, heavy duty, for wearing one. Now, drawer box are ready. Next step is to fit up rear support bracket of glides on back carcass panel. Get the face frame and the cabinet door. Now it's the showtime of red tape. As a matter of fact, it used to tie up the whole cabinet to prevent it from falling apart. Because this cabinet don't have an assembly accessory like a metal clip or cam lock. put glides and jar box on and adjust to make sure the glide works smoothly. Check measurement of reveal in this category. Now, trial assembly of this one basically can be complete.